Alrighty guys, just want to do one more quick video here. How about the Winnipeg Jets last night? 5-2 win over Minnesota. I absolutely did not see that coming. Well, it opened up pretty shitty. That opening goal should have been no goal. It should have been a penalty. But they did rebound. Wheeler finally got himself motivated enough to score a goal. Laine was on fire last night. Nice to see. What is he going to do? Have a really good October this year? Anyway, so a 5-2 victory. But again, it's Minnesota. Not unexpected. So maybe they were on a high beating Pittsburgh the other night. In Pittsburgh. Win in Pittsburgh, by the way. Yay! So the Jets are back at it tomorrow. The Chicago Blackhawks are here. That's going to be another game. I mean, last night, San Jose beat the Sharks 5-4. It's almost funny, though. I never realized that the Sharks started out 0-4. I wasn't even paying attention until I looked at the standings. I went, wonder what San Jose's at. I was like, wow. When they started 0-4, I thought that's almost very reminiscent of their very first season when they were brutal. What else we got? Oh, my Lanche. My Lanche win 4-2 over Boston. Boom, boom, baby. Boston. They beat the Bugs. So anyway, I heard some crying doing the strat. You know what I'm saying? Well, actually, I more so out west, I guess. Not doing the strat. But anyway, so the my Lanche are 3-0 to start the season. There's not much going on in the way of baseball. Last night, Houston won. They're on to the divisions, the division finals. We'll get more into that later, into baseball later. So there you go. Everything is good so far. And, I was shocked last night watching the Stedge. Watch, they actually won. Not that they won, but that they won the way they did. Nice to finally see some bang-bang play there. So that's that. We'll see what goes on through the day. It's 6:58 a.m. In the last video, did I say p.m. or a.m.? I can't remember. I'm not used to doing videos this early. Like I said, I'm up doing some laundry, getting some stuff done, some cleaning up around here. Also, putting together some stuff here on my thumb drive that I've needed to take care of. Anyway, yeah, looking out the window, boy, it is a snowy, snowy morning. That Colorado low, see, the Lanche win, and then see, there you go. So I'll have to do maybe a little bit of shoveling later to just kind of get it going. Sorry, I'm a little distracted just watching the... That's insane. Unbelievable. Anyway, don't want to get off topic. There you go. Jets, Lanche, bad snow. And, it looks like an LS might be coming soon.